today's review, we're gonna focus on Hayao Miyazaki's Spirited Away, released in 2001. Spirited Away tells the story of a young girl named Chihiro who discovers a mysterious tunnel with her parents on the way to their new home. The tunnel leads to a mysterious place with empty restaurants serving finely cooked dishes. Despite the bizarreness of it all, her parents decided to eat for a while and just pay later on when the owner comes back. While Chihiro wanders a bit further, she sees a big bathhouse and meets a young boy named Haku who warns her to return across the riverbed to the tunnel before sunset. Quickly on her way back, she then discovers that her parents have turned into pigs and that the river is flooded, making it impossible for them to get back to their car. The now trapped Chihiro must find a way to rescue her parents while venturing into the magical world inside the bathhouse. To this day, Spirited Away remains to be the most imaginative and meaningful animated film. The plot taps on issues and concepts such as life complexities, adulthood, capitalism, greed, society and its influences, modernism, and its environmental consequences. The movie doesn't exactly offer a solution to these realistic problems, but its mere effort to smartly present these concepts through dreamlike characters and settings makes it extremely relevant in the history of animated films. There are a lot of realizations from this story, and the lingering feeling after watching it is truly a bizarre and magical experience. What are your thoughts about this one? Comment down below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button to see more movie reviews from Pigmart. Thanks for watching and see you on our next video.